Oh shit! Fuck.
What? Where? Oh, I'm done. Kill me. I knew she was around there. Where? What? I was the last guy.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Spread it back.
What is up, you guys? It's your boy Squishy, back again with another video. And we are going to continue with the Rainbow Six Siege Let's Play series. I know it was only 4 episodes, and shout out to my man's Oops, part of the GGL. He basically told me, hey, I think your Siege series is a little bit too short. Made me come to realize that it is a little bit too short with only those 4 episodes. So episode 4 will not be the series finale. I am gonna continue with this episode, episode 5, and then so forth and so forth, and just continue this series. It could be one of my main series. One that I can put up, post a lot of videos, up on YouTube. Anyways, let's get right into the matches. This time I'm gonna try to do it like that one YouTuber, T Martin 2 style, where he records, he has his face cam, and then he's recording his what you call it. He's recording his game clip and stuff like that. So. And when he records his gameplay, it's all he records the whole match. So I'm gonna record the whole match, but nonetheless, I just got Ash, guys. Looking sick. Customized her gun. Her got pretty cool skin over there. Only got 3 people that don't have skins on there. Just checking the ranks of all these guys. 1-4, this thing is pretty good. Alright, so 3 so-so. Kevin, 1.2 KD. He's a 0.5, so he's a 0.5, so he's a 0.6. 0.5, 0.5, 0.6. 1.7, so I'm also an eh. But, nonetheless, yeah, I'm sorry for almost a week. This whole past week, haven't uploaded. Any more Siege content on this channel ever since then, and you guys thought it was the end of it. That's my fault, but I mean, it's good, probably some inexperience. Yeah, I'm kind of new to this YouTube stuff. This
find the biohazard
container
location.
Oh well, it doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is that the series is still alive. Yeah, nonetheless, I think they are downstairs. No, they're not downstairs. They're upstairs.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
I'm gonna get all these points. God damn it. Mira killed me. Killed my drone. Don't do that to me, Mira.
Biohazard container located. Proceed with location.
I really don't know how to use Ash. I'll come with this. Oh, there it is here. Echo? No.
I have you covered.
Yeah, I really don't know how to use Ash, so I'm using her for like the first time essentially. Oh shit! Fuck.
What? Where? Oh, I'm done. Kill me. I knew she was around there. Where? What? I was the last guy.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Oh my god.
I like Ash though. First time I used her was that round, and on my, I guess you can say on my debut of using her, I got a kill. So not bad. And tops the chart. Doesn't really matter about the leaderboards right now because it was only the first round. Just kind of bummed that I couldn't kill her. I knew she was there.
Secure the road.
It's okay.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh shit, I'm mute. Fuck. I always go. I'm always going captain, so. Whenever I'm mute and I go next to. Oh shit. Let's see, someone reinforced that. That's weird. We have a new event. Oh, okay. Someone left the game on the other side, that's really good. Yes, add reinforcement there. Yes, that's good. That's good. I'm gonna check the cameras for you guys. That's, even though you guys can't hear me. So it looks like they're coming in through corridors. Over there. Nice.
My toxic bags are in the way.
shit. Cap can.
15 seconds. Throwing back. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds to go.
Nice.
Op 4 did not secure the container in time. Friendly mission a success.
Alright.
So, decent round. That round. I really didn't know where the guy was. Yeah, I'm gonna go fuse this time. Didn't really know how to use Ash. Got a kill. But, nonetheless, we go into the next round. Now we got. We tied it up 1-1. Now let's. We just gotta use our momentum to keep on winning. Guys, and if you guys want me to play some range, just leave suggestions about what type of content you want, also. Or, like, it doesn't have to be, like, only Siege, but, with Siege, for example, if you guys want me to play more ranked, then just comment down below on the comments. Just let me know what you guys want me to play. What games you want me to play. So, there's, like, any video game, you want me to play some more GTA? I know I've stopped listening to Star Races. Ever since I've been done with the
5 seconds to insertion.
Ever since I've been done with the
biohazard container located,
this series, and I've kind of, well, ever since I've been done with the GTA series, sorry, that's not, my head is kind of in two places right now, but yeah. Basically, what I'm trying to say is, ever since I was done with the series, the GTA series kind of also died with it, so that's my bad. Something that takes effect is the fact that I started college 2 weeks ago. Jesus, lads. What? What did I do? What? It got stuck between the steel girders. I'm done with this game. I'm fucking done with this game. It got the. No, bruh. Oh my gosh. It got stuck between the fucking girders. Dude, you guys saw that, right? Like the steel beam that, like, you know, in buildings is used to support floors and ceilings. The fucking bomb got stuck there. It didn't fall down. It didn't drop down to where it was supposed to be. I think that's like supposed to be.
should have won that round.
Damn. Would have had a more positive outcome, but nonetheless, if you guys did enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you guys are new to this channel, please click that subscribe button. But until next time, it's been your boy Squircy. Peace out.